one that is giving. You are sitting over there, you don't even give $1. But you will talk about the person who is giving $50. You see, we call them pulling down spirit. Somebody is giving. You know how to keep your mouth shut again. Only when you are not asking, no. You will do it. You will talk about the person to discourage the person. We are looking for the true worshippers who can worship God in spirit and in truth. When the pastor has not even called you, you are running to the church. Amen.
Amen.
So for a kid, I want you to be like a devil. I always pray for pastors. I pray for myself. Amen. Listen, people leave church when the pastor is not calling them. People leave church because the pastor is not there for them. But I can tell you, you can also pick up the phone and call your pastor. If you call your pastor and he don't return your call, then that's the problem. You can also do that. You can also call the members. Say, let's go to the church. Let's go to the house of God. That thing, there's more blessing than giving. Because you are not selfish to come and hear the word of God by yourself. But you are inviting people so that they can be blessed.
All the while praising God and enjoying the goodwill of all the people. And each day, the Lord added to their fellowship those who were being saved.
Listen, and each day, the Lord Himself had people.